That one's pretty.
You can attach memories to each one so you don't ever forget.
What's it like to be a princess?
Ladies and gentlemen, Princess Kaiulani will now light the city of Honolulu.
Hawaii is about to enter into the 20th century, a changed nation.
I still see the loss of her mother in her eyes.
These people demand a new governance.
Your Majesty,
this is madness!
Get in the carriage!
We're leaving Hawaii.
You need to keep your strength up. It's a long journey to England.
I don't care that you're a princess, all right? We'll make a respectable lady of you, away from the barbarian place from which you've come.
She's half Polynesian, and the wrong half.
Do you read and write?
The princess's family line dates back 1,500 years. How long have you heard your title, Elizabeth? A month?
I don't care what they think.
I'm not a child!
Hey! I'm told this is the most sensitive part of a woman's body.
A woman's geography is a little different in Hawaii.
Is that so?
What is it?
The king has died.
It was your uncle's wish that you be named heir to the throne.
Whoever possesses Hawaii controls the Pacific.
I don't want you to go. I love you.
If you own land, you can vote. The natives do not own land.
Our government doesn't recognize you as a statesman.
Who are you to say what I can do?
A rebellion.
Come back to England. Marry me.
I propose that she's immediately incarcerated.
I have chosen to stand up for the rights of my people. I hear the wailing in my heart.
What she's done is an act of treason.
And I refuse to let their flag tie dishonor to mine.
Stop!
Do you think that you mean more to me than my country?
The boy loves you.
You never left my heart.
Well, the country's crumbling. Would you really want to stay here and watch it fade away?
And what would it fade into without me?